gentlemen, today we welcome the Sentinels from Ticonderoga into our gym. Athletics is an extension of the classroom where valuable lessons can be learned for later on in life. Please remember that this is a game, not a matter of life and death. It's a competition for both teams to put forth their best effort. Please respect all the people involved in the contest, the players, the coaches, and the referees. Anyone acting in an inappropriate manner will be asked to leave the gym. Please remember no food and drinks are allowed in your gym. By New York State law, smoking is not allowed on school property. At this time, I'll ask all of you to please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats. For the singing of our national anthem by Ms. Lauren Cross.
For tonight's game between the Ticonderoga Sentinels and the Moriah Vikings. Tonight's game should prove to be a good one. Then again, I don't think I've ever seen a Ticonderoga game that wasn't a good one. Number 24, Jake Wish, stepping up to the circle for the tip-off. He'll be tipping off against Chapman. Jake Wish and Chapman square off. And the ball is recovered by number 22. Number 12, Pratt, the ball carrier. He passes off to Tony Freemero. Mero loses it. Gets picked up by Hughes, and Hughes goes for the two. Can't get it. And we're going to have a foul.
Blue, 1-4. Lanier, white right here.
Foul is going to be against Hughes.
White time.
And we have a white timeout already. Number 44, Brassard, inbounding. He attempts to inbound to Pratt. Brassard inbounding again. He inbounds to Mero. Mero passes off to Pratt. Pratt looking for an opening. He finds Brassard. Brassard to Mero. Loose ball. Hughes picks it up. Hughes at the top of the key, looking for an opening. Passes over to Graney. Graney being covered by Pratt. Sends it back out to Deno. Deno over to Hughes. Brassard inbounding. Inbounding to Pratt. Pratt slowly making his way down the court. He gets met by Deno. Pratt, top of the key, passes over to Brassard. Brassard looking for some help, sends it back out to Pratt. Pratt puts it up, Jacobs gets it. Jacobs puts it up, and it's good for two. Already, tie score, 2-2. Graney passes off to Chapman. Chapman takes it to the hoop. Travel on Chapman. Brassard to Pratt. Pratt to Mero. Mero to Brassard. Back to Mero. Mero from the outside corner. And it's good for three. Deno, top of the key, passes off to Duchesne. Duchesne puts it up, falls short. Fight for the rebound. Graney, top of the key from the outside. Fight for a rebound. Jacobs gets it. Pratt calling the play, making his way down. Passes off to Brassard. Brassard out to Pratt. Pratt, top of the key, taking his time. Heads through the center. And we have a foul on the floor.
1, 2, 3.
Foul's on Duchesne. Brassard inbound, inbounds to Jacobs. Jacobs puts it up, and he gets the easy two. Hughes inbounds to Deno. Deno charges up the center. Jump ball. Graney inbounds to Hughes. Over to Duchesne. Over to Graney. Over to Duchesne. Duchesne. Got to get a little more peppy. Deno puts it up from the outside, and it's good for three. Merrill with the ball, top of the key, sends it over to Jaquish. Jaquish to Brassard under the basket, and the foul. Foul's going to be on number three, Graney. Brassard will be shooting two from the line. Nielsen comes in, Hughes goes out. Brassard goes up again, and his second foul shot is good. Denno charging down the court. Passes over to Graney. Graney in some trouble, passes back out to Nielsen. Nielsen from the far outside, rebound Jaquish. Calling the play, looking for some help. Tries to give it to Mero, but he's about 5 feet off on the pass. Demo bringing the ball to the top of the key, passes off to Graney. Graney being covered by Pratt. Sends it to Duchesne in the middle. And we have a foul. Foul's going to be on 44 Brassard. 4:04 left to go in the first quarter. Graney inbounding. Inbounds to Chapman. It'll remain Sentinel ball. Graney inbounding again. Inbounds to Duchesne. Duchesne takes it back out. Over to Nielsen. Graney from the outside. Denno with the rebound. Passes over to Nielsen. Nielsen wasn't awake for it. Mero comes out. Number three, Cawkins comes in. Cawkins, top of the key. Over to Jaquish. Back out to Pratt. Pratt from the long outside. And it's a long three. Denno loses the ball. Viking ball under the basket. Brassard gives it to Cawkins. Back to Brassard. Over to Pratt. Cawkins. Cawkins trying to get the ball in the middle. Brassard loses it. Cawkins picks it up. Brassard sends it up. Rebound Graney. Graney charging down the court. Over to Denno. Denno puts it up, misses the backboard entirely. Donahue comes in, Denno comes out. Cawkins bringing the ball down. He gets met by Donahue. Sends it over to Jaquish. Pratt trying to figure out what to do. Gives it to Brassard. Brassard charges the center, sends it out to Cawkins. Over to Jaquish. Jaquish puts it up. Rebound Duchesne. And going to be a foul on Cawkins. Nielsen inbounding to Graney. Passes over to Nielsen. Over to Duchesne. over to Graney. Graney from the outside, and it's good for three. Crowd on the outside sends it over to. Jacob saves it. Jacobs puts it up, and it's good for two. Donahue brings it down. Passes over to Nielsen. Nielsen being covered by Calkins. And travel on Nielsen. Viking ball on the side. Brassard in his inbounding position. Calkins brings it down. Being covered by Donahue. Passes over to Pratt. Pratt takes it to the hoop. Falls just short. Graney sends it over to Donahue. Graney puts it up. And we have a foul. Graney shooting two from the line. This first one's good. Number 50, Marcotte comes in. And number 33, Belzer comes in. And so does number 23, Merrill. Graney about to take a second shot. Second one's good. Merrill bringing the ball down. Sends over to Marcotte. Marcotte, top of the key, over to Belzer. Belzer to Merrill. Merrill in the trap. Sends it out to Calkins. Calkins in trouble, takes it back outside. Sends it over to Merrill. Merrill from the corner. And it's good for two. Graney slowly bringing the ball in. Sends it over to Donahue. Double dribble on Donahue. Brassard with the ball, tries to go to the center, loses it. Gets saved by Marcotte. Marcotte puts it up, falls short. Rebound Chapman, and that's the end of the first quarter. First quarter score stands Mariah Vikings 16, Ticonderoga Sentinels 10. So far, this has been a physical game, nothing that wasn't expected to begin with. Second quarter. Brassard inbounding for the Vikings. He inbounds to Calkins. Calkins sends it over to Marcotte. Marcotte loses it. free for all. Cook under the basket. Pass back out to Graney. Graney to Deno. Deno to Cook. Back to Deno. Deno from the outside. Rebound, somebody. Hawkins. Hawkins selling everything, sends it over to Brassard. Offensive foul. Offensive foul on Brassard. Bringing the ball down. Sends it over to Nielsen. Nielsen loses it to Hawkins. Hawkins with a free shot. Oh! Foul Nielsen. Strabel getting a little touchy. Puts it up. Rebound Chapman. This time rebound Belzer. And we have a foul on the floor. Foul's on number 12, Pratt. Chapman goes out. Deno bringing the ball to the top of the key. He gets met by Belzer. Graney gets met by Hawkins. Duchesne in the middle, sends it back out. Basket's no good. 3 seconds on blue. Sends it over to Mero. Over to Conkins. Conkins' shot is no good. Rebound Duchesne. Duchesne sends it over to Deno. Deno to Cook. Cook under the basket. And it's good for two. Conkins bringing the ball down. And we have white timeout. Hawkins and
White coat full time out.
Hawkins is out, I believe. Looks like Jaquish is in.
Yeah.
Looks like white ball on the side, I believe. Narrow, inbounding. Narrow over to Brassard. Top of the key to Pratt. Merrill in the corner. Merrill puts it up. Rebound Hughes. Hughes over to Graney. Back out to Graney. Graney puts it up from the outside, and it's good for three. Pratt in control of the ball. He's looking for an opening. Sends it over to Jaquish. Back to Pratt. Pratt from long downtown. Rebound Jaquish. Jaquish trying to find an opening. Sends it over to Pratt. Brassard puts it up and it's good for two. Greeny heads to the middle, stops. Dental puts it up, and it's good for two. Brassard on the outside, being covered by Hughes. 22, short, shot, fall short. Cook sends it over to Hughes. Hughes holds up. Sends it over to Graney. Over to Duchesne. Out to Hughes. Over to Graney. Graney looking for an opening. Over to Denno. Denno sends it over to Cook. And we have a foul. Fouls on number 12, Pratt. Cook will be shooting two from the line. Cook's first shot is no good. .339 left to go in the first half. Rebound Brassard. Pratt calling the play. He gets met by Denno. Pratt's pass attempt to Jaquish was blocked by Duchesne. Cook comes out. Cawkins comes in. Pratt goes out. Brassard, top of the key, sends it over to Conkins. Merrill tries to get to the inside, puts it up. Rebound Conkins. Free for all. And we have a foul. I believe the foul was on number 44, Brassard. 3:03 left to go in the first half. Graney shooting two from the line, or shooting one and one from the line. Rebound Chapman. Chapman loses it to Merrill. Merrill tries to make his way down. Passes off to Conkins. Hawkins heads for the center, and we have a foul. Foul's on number 14, Hughes. Hughes comes out, Donahue comes in.
Box two!
Hawkins inbound. He inbounds to Pratt. Pratt back to Hawkins. Over to Merrill. Merrill from the outside. And it's good for three. Greeny charges down the court, tries to get past Merrill. Over to Deno. Deno to the inside, passes over to Duchesne. Duchesne puts it up for two. Merrill passes it back out to Hawkins. Hawkins over to Pratt. Pratt over to Hawkins. And foul. Fouls on blue 12, Donahue. Hawkins shooting two from the line. First one's good. 2:06 left to go in the first half. Score stands Vikings 22, Sentinels 19. Chapman. Chapman hands it off to Donahue. Donahue gets it stripped by Pratt. Pratt puts it up and he gets the easy two. And timeout blue. Minute 44 left to go in the first half. Vikings 25, Sentinels 19. Knocks the ball out of bounds. It'll stay set in the ball. Greeny sends it over to Deno. Deno to Donahue. He's being covered by Pratt. Now Chapman. Chapman to Duchesne. Travel on Duchesne. Sends it over to Merrill. Merrill brings it back to the top. Goes to the center. Loses it to Chapman. Chapman to Greeny. Greeny to Deno. Deno tries to put it up. And Deno goes down hard. Thank you. Graney from the outside corner. Oh, and it swishes out. Pratt bringing the ball down the court with less than a minute left to go in play. Sends it over to Calkins. Loose ball. And we have a foul. Fouls on 22 White. Donahue will be shooting from the line. He'll be shooting 1-1. First shot's good. That makes it 1-1. Duchesne comes out. Nielsen comes in. Number 40, Blake, comes in. Chapman attempts the rebound. Graney passes over to Deno. Over to Donahue. Graney to Deno. Deno back to, out to Donahue. Donahue puts it up but can't get the job done. Hawkins charging the basket. He gets blocked by Chapman. Shooting two from the line. First one's no good. 2 seconds left to go in the first half. Hawkins' first one is short. Jacobs rebounds. The end of the first half. First half score is Vikings 26, Sentinels 20. I certainly promised you guys a good game, and so far I don't think I'm wrong. This is a really tough, hard-fought game. Both players are playing very hard. The crowd is certainly getting rambunctious, so we'll see what the second half brings. Welcome back, everybody. We're about to begin the fourth quarter. It'll be Sentinel ball on the side. Hughes inbounding. He'll be covered by Calkins, and Pratt is covering Graney. Merrill is there with the assist. Inbound to Deno. Carini being covered by Pratt, sends it over to Hughes, over to Deno, over to Chapman. Chapman to Hughes. Hughes puts it up, gets blocked by Jaquish. Rebound Hawkins. Hawkins over to Merrill, back to Hawkins, top of the key. Over to Merrill. Merrill over to Hawkins. Hawkins puts it up, and it's good for two. Deno bringing the ball down. Sends it over to Graney in the corner. Graney gets the easy two. Pratt sends it over to Merrill. Merrill from the outside corner. Overshoots it. Hughes is on the floor. Jaquish on the side. Over to Pratt, over to Merrill. Merrill, top of the key. Jaquish from under the basket. And it's good for two. Deno, top of the key. He gets met by both Jaquish and Merrill, sends it over to Chapman. And we have a foul. Foul looks like it's going to be on Hawkins. He doesn't look all too happy over it. Chapman will be shooting two from the line. His first shot's off to the side. Pratt gets the rebound. Sends over to Jaquish. Hawkins tries to give it to Merrill. Merrill looking for an opening. Rebound Duchesne. Down to Chapman. Chapman puts it up. He gets blocked by Jaquish. Gets saved by Pratt. Pratt looking for an opening. Over to Hawkins. Takes it to the basket. Sends it out to Merrill. Out of control, though. Pratt inbounding. He inbounds to Hawkins. Merrill to Hawkins. Loose ball. Graney trying to beat Merrill. He loses the ball. Hawkins picks it up. Hawkins slowing things down a little bit. Sends it over to Pratt. Pratt sends it over to Jaquish. Jaquish puts it up and it's good for two. And we have a timeout blue. 4:30 left to go in the third quarter. Score is difference of 10. Vikings 32, Sentinels 22. timeout over. Sentinel ball on the side. Hughes inbounds to Denno. Denno at the top of the key, sends it over to Graney. Over to Cook. Sends it back out to Graney. Graney puts it up from the outside. Rebound narrow. Hawkins sends it over to Merrill. Back to Hawkins. Over to Jaquish. Jaquish to Merrill. Merrill just shy. Pratt with the ball on the outside. Sends it off to Cook. Cook puts it up, and it's good for two. Merrill to Jaquish. Jaquish puts it up, and we have a foul. Jaquish should be shooting two from the line. This first one's good. Denno sends it off to Donahue. Donahue tries to get it to Duchesne. Hawkins looking for an opening, back to Pratt, over to Merrill, over to Hawkins, Hawkins sends it over to Jaquish, Jaquish puts it up, and it's good for two. Hughes with the spin move past Hawkins, he gets taken down by Jaquish though. Pratt to Jaquish. Out to Hawkins. Hawkins from the outside. And it's good for three. And we have a timeout. .208 left to go in the third quarter. Score update is Vikings 41, Sentinels 24. Timeout over. Hughes inbounding under the basket. He sends it over to Denno. Denno Benno to Donahue, and we have a foul. Fouls on 12, Pratt. Brassard comes in, Pratt goes out. Donahue sends it up to Chapman, Chapman to Duchesne, over to Denno in the corner. Denno puts it up, he gets blocked by Jaquish. Brassard sends it over to Calkins. Travel on Calkins. Minute 36 left to go in the third quarter. Donahue on the corner. Sends it over to Hughes. Duchesne in the middle. Rebound Jacobs. Calkins being double covered. Timeout White. Marcotte and Belzer come in. Calkins puts it up, and we have a foul on the floor. Foul's on Hughes. Calkins will be shooting two from the line. Wilson inbounds to Greeny. Wilson in the corner. Sends it over to Chapman. Chapman puts it up and it's good for two. Belzer inbounds to Brassard. Calkins charging down the court. Sends it over to Brassard. Back to Calkins. Calkins to Merrill. Way over to Brassard. Calkins. Merrill puts it up. And we have a foul. Foul's on number 50, Marcotte. Less than a minute to go in the third quarter. Passes off to Denno. Over to Nielsen. Over to Duchesne. Back out to Nielsen. Nielsen being covered by Brassard. Over to Duchesne. Duchesne puts it up. Basket is no good. Travel on Duchesne. Brassard to Calkins. And that's the end of the third quarter. Third quarter score update is Vikings 43, Sentinels 26. And we're now just, we're only 60 seconds away from the fourth and final quarter. That's the first bell. Brassard inbounding from the side. He inbounds to Calkins. Calkins to Merrill. Over to Jaquish. Long pass back to Calkins. Over to Jaquish. Jaquish puts it up and it's good for two. Green charging down. Bit of a wild pass. Calkins looking for some help. Sends it over to Brassard. Over to Merrill. Merrill puts it up, and it's good for two. Dennell over to Nielsen. Over to Chapman. Duchesne puts it up, and Jacob fouls. Duchesne will be shooting two from the line. First one's good. Jaquish on the rebound. In control of the ball. Over to Merrill. Merrill loses it. Jaquish recovers. Long pass back to Calkins. Over to Brassard. Brassard from the outside. Rebound Calkins. Calkins puts it up. And we have a foul. Foul is on Nielsen. Denno at the top of the key. Denno loses it. Gets picked up by Calkins. Graney from the long outside. Rebound Calkins. Long pass to Jaquish in the corner. He rolls into Chapman's hands. Duchesne puts it up, gets blocked by Jaquish. Setting the ball under the basket. Graney puts it up from the outside.
Good board.
Rebound, Brassard.
Hey, go!
Sends it over to Pratt. Long pass over to Jaquish in the corner. Rebound, Graney. Duchesne to Nielsen, over to Graney. Over to Duchesne. Duchesne puts it up, and it's good for two. Sentinels now switching over to the full court. Pratt in trouble. And timeout, White.
White calling a full timeout.
5:07 left to go in the game. But gets picked off by Deno. Deno to Donahue. Donahue's shot is good. And we have a foul. Foul's on Brassard. That's his fourth of the game. One more and he takes a seat. Donahue will be shooting one from the line. And it's good. Long pass over to Merrill. Merrill to Brassard. Hughes at the top of the key, over to Donahue. Donahue from the outside, and it's good for two. Jaquish to Pratt. Offensive foul on Pratt. Comes in for Pratt. That's Pratt's fourth. One more and he takes a seat. So far, two Vikings in foul trouble. Deno from the long outside. Hawkins in control of the ball. Merrill gets the recover. Rebound, Jaquish. He attempts the rebound again. Brassard sends it back out to Hawkins. Over to Merrill. Back to Hawkins. Over to Jaquish. Brassard from the outside. Rebound, Cook. Cook over to Deno. Over to Hughes. Back out to Donahue. Out to Deno. Deno from the outside. And it's good for three. And another timeout, White. Timeout, White, with 3:23 left to go in the game. That last shot makes the score Vikings 50, Sentinels 37. Timeout's over. White ball under the basket. Hawkins in the trap. Foul on Donahue. Long pass over to Jaquish. Pass intended for Brassard, gets picked off, then lost. Hawkins charges the basket. His pass gets broken up. Down to the 3 minute mark. Donahue at the top of the key. Jump ball. Deno, top of the key. Over to Donahue. Over to Hughes. Deno. Hughes, top of the key, looking for an opening. Cook puts it up. Hawkins over to Brassard. 2:22. Brassard gets blocked. And blue timeout. Blue timeout, 2:14 left to go in the game. Side. Hawkins over to Jaquish. Long pass over to Merrill. Merrill tips it over to Brassard, and we have a foul. Five left to go in the game. And Deno puts two on the board. Foul.
One, two. Hey, pull.
Foul on Donahue.
Get up. Next one on the way.
1:51 left to go in the game. White ball on the side.
Come on, we're hard out there. Let's go.
Stack it.
Jake was inbounding.
Get in there. Got there, got him.
Long pass over to Brassard. Cook engages. And we have a foul. Brassard will be shooting 1-1 from the line. Rebound Duchesne. Deno gets slapped to the ground. That'll be Viking ball under the basket. Foul on Deno. Takes it to the basket and bounces off of number 50. Number 50 Marcotte. Good. 1:15 left to go in the game. Bevin's second shot is good. Pratt with the ball, being covered by Fuller. Travel on Pratt. Tierney inbounding for the Sentinels. Sends it over to Fuller. Travel. Basket's no good. Marcotte with the ball. Less than a minute to go. Jaquish puts it up, gets the rebound, puts it up again, and he finally gets 2 points. Bevins bringing the ball down. Fuller looking for an opening, gives it to Tierney. Tierney puts it up, and it's good for two. Seconds left to go in the game.
Got him, Kearney. Go to it, Austin. Go
couldn't get to the ball in time. Belzer with the ball, passes off. Rebound Tierney. And that's the end of the game, folks. Final score, Vikings 55, Sentinels 43. Thanks for watching.